Hi everyone, welcome to SISR classes. Today in this video we have to find two rational number between minus 5 and minus 6 in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us solve this problem here. So here given two negative number minus 5 and minus 6. So first write down here minus 5 and minus 6. Okay, now we can write minus 5 as minus 5 by 1 and minus 6 by 1. We can write by this way. Okay, so now we have to find two rational numbers. So we have to multiply with both number by 3 up and down by this way. For two rational numbers, that is 2 plus 1, that is 3. So now simplifying this, here first 5 3s are 15 and 3 1s are, and here sorry here 3 1s are 3 and 6 3s are 18 by 3 1s are 3. Okay, so now roughly discussing here some important calculation first. So here both the denominator are same. So now between minus 15 and minus 18, we can get two negative integer, that is minus 16, minus 17. Okay. So now forming all the rational number here. So between this and this, these are two rational number. So again, write down here all the rational number first. So minus 15 by 3 minus 16 by 3 minus 17 by 3 minus 18 by 3. So here between this, these are two required rational number. So therefore the two required rational number between minus 5 and minus 6 are, so here minus 16 by 3 and minus 17 by 3. So that's all. Thanks for watching.